Hey guys, Chad here from Eminent Performance, but I'm heading to Brimstone Recreation right now down in Tennessee, so that should be a good time. Really looking forward to going. Gonna meet a few guys down there. Cody from CW Motorsports, he's gonna be there. Steve Mueller, he's gonna be there. I'm gonna be staying with him and his wife and their toy hauler. So, you know, I will have some supervision when I get there, but I'm on my own until I get there, so. Cody, he was there. I got to talk to him for a little while, hang out with him. That was really fun. Just, you know, good time all around. Brimstone, man, they do it right. They're smart about things. They have just top-notch staff working there. It really was a good time. We got to interview Travis Pastrana. That was a neat thing. And it was prior to the jump happening. At this point, I'm sure everyone's seen the jump. It was a rough one. I walked up on the landing ramp before they did the jump, and that landing ramp is much bigger than the videos portray it to be. It's, man, it's probably every bit of 30 foot tall or so at the top part, maybe a little higher, and I don't know, 200 and something feet long. So when I was interviewing Travis, he was saying that their goal that they were shooting for was landing at 250 feet, which would have put them roughly about 50 feet down that landing ramp, give or take. He overshot it by, I would guess, at least 100 to 150 feet. I'll get you guys out of here. Hope you enjoyed the video. And, man, if you ever get a chance to go out to Brimstone, go check it out. Talk to you later, guys.